has gone from 32 on October 1st to 211 this week. That's a 600% increase. That's a big increase. That's just shy of the 218 hospitalizations. This in the Rochester Finger Lakes area that was experienced in May. Orleans County has had an average demand of 300 tests per day, even before the rates started increasing. Now they need to do this right, and that's what they want to do. 7 to 8 rapid test machines, thousands of rapid test kits,